Dear students, in the last class we discussed about the realistic and imaginary world where man is trying to escape from the reality. This time we will discuss a different theme in lesson 4, The Enemy. The story highlights the conflict between human feelings and the prejudices created by nations at war. It also shows the human values are important than differences created among themselves. जैसा कि चैप्टर का नाम है द एनिमी, लेकिन इस स्टोरी में लोगों का आपसी तालमेल और इंसानियत के बारे में बताया गया है. जब हम स्टोरी पढ़ेंगे तो ये सब चीज़ें हमारे सामने आएंगी कि कैसे हमें अपनी इंसानियत को नहीं भूलना चाहिए. Dr. Sadao is professionally a doctor who belongs to Japan. He lives near the sea coast with his wife and two children. Right from the very beginning, when Sadao was a child, his father was very conscious about his son's education. So when he was 22 years old, his father sent him to America for higher studies. When he was 30 years old, he completed his education and became a doctor. On the other hand, American and Japanese were enemies, and American can felt superior than Japanese. There he met an American girl, Hana, who became friendly with her and came along with Sadao to Japan. Their father got them married and they lived happily. यहाँ पर अमेरिकन्स और जापनीज के बीच में वॉर चल रही थी क्योंकि अमेरिकन्स अपने आप को बहुत सुपीरियर समझते थे. इसलिए जब भी कोई जापनीज़ वहाँ एजुकेशन के मतलब से जाता था तो वो उनको बहुत बुरी नज़रों से देखते थे, जिसकी वजह से जापनीज स्टूडेंट्स काफ़ी परेशान भी होते थे. वंस व्हेन सडाओ एंड हाना वर स्टैंडिंग इन द वेरेंडा, both of them is lying, some man was lying near the beach. They were trying to see them but were not able to see them properly. Both of them went near the beach and there they saw a man lying unconscious. First they thought that he might be some fisherman, but when they saw him near wounded and the blood is flowing very harshly, they understood that the situation is different. So Sadao, being a doctor, take this man to his house, knowing that he was an American who escaped from the war after being wounded. But they were worried about the servants, that they will not allow this man to stay with them. But both of them managed in order to come out with this difficult situation. जब सडाओ और हाना आपस में एक दूसरे से बात कर रहे थे तो वो लोग ये जानते थे कि एक आदमी उनको वहाँ पर नज़र आता है बीच के पास में. तो जब वो उसको पास जाकर देखते हैं तो वहाँ देखते हैं कि वो आदमी ज़ख्मी था. तो उसके ज़ख़म को देख कर के एक इंसानियत के नाते वो उसको अपने साथ अपने घर में ले आते हैं. पहले तो वो आपस में काफ़ी देर तक एक दूसरे से बातचीत करते हैं, सोचते हैं, समझते हैं, और उसके बाद में वो उसको अपने घर लेकर आते हैं, ये जानकर भी कि वो उसका दुश्मन था, वो एक अमेरिकन है. लेकिन दूसरी तरफ सडाओ एक डॉक्टर था तो उसका प्रोफेशन उसको अलाउ नहीं करता था कि अगर वो इस इंसान को ज़िंदा सही नहीं कर सकता या वो ज़िंदा है और उसको अगर वो नहीं बचा पाया एक डॉक्टर होने के नाते, तो वो प्रोफेशन उसका किसी काम का नहीं है. क्योंकि उसका ये मानना था कि उसका जो प्रोफेशन है डॉक्टर का, पहले दोस्त या दुश्मन उसमें नहीं देखते हैं, वो एक प्रोफेशन को प्रायोरिटी ज़्यादा देते हैं. लेटर ऑन सडाओ ऑपरेटेड दिस मैन एंड वॉज सक्सेसफुली कंडक्टेड. But when the servant came to know about this man, they started criticizing Sadao and his wife Hana. but they don't focus on what they are saying. According to servants, both of them have lived in America for so many years, so they liked them, but they have put was that Sadao, he has also asked the enemy, but his profession don't allow him such a rude behavior, so he brought him to the house. जो सडाओ के सर्वेंट्स थे उनके फादर के टाइम से काम कर रहे थे, उनको अच्छा नहीं लग रहा था क्योंकि उनका सोचना ये था कि अगर इस की जान ये बचा रहे हैं तो जाने इसके बारे में क्या क्या बातें होंगी. लेकिन ये सब बातें अपनी तरह से वो सोच रहे थे बीइंग अ सर्वेंट, क्योंकि वो उतने ही लेवल तक सोच पा रहे थे. लेकिन सडाओ अगर हम देखें दूसरी तरफ, तो वो एक प्रोफेशनली एक डॉक्टर था और एक डॉक्टर होने के नाते उसकी ये ड्यूटी थी कि वो किसी इंसान की जान अगर बच सकती है तो वो उसे बचाए, ना कि उसे मरने के लिए छोड़ दे. ऑन द सेकेंड हैंड, Sadao has been called to meet General as he too was serious and might need an operation any time. So when he went there, after hesitating a little, he told about the American that about the to General, but at this time General was at quite well. After he also had an operation a week later, when Sadao went again to meet him, he told him everything about this man. So the general made a plan to kill him, not by Sadao, but he would send some assassins who will work for him. Sadao was agreed with this plan because he knew that his wife Hana is very much tensed because of this person. And she too was afraid and she wanted to get rid of this man. Sadao ne general se kuch chupaya nahi, balki sab kuch bata diya. General Sadao ko lekar bahut confident tha. Usko Sadao ka par pura bharosa tha. Ya isi wajah se Sadao ko doctor ke panel ke saath American war ke liye nahi bheja gaya tha. क्योंकि जनरल ये जानते थे कि वो एक अच्छा डॉक्टर है और हर पेशेंट को सक्सेसफुली ट्रीट करता है. सो व्हेन जनरल डिसाइडेड अबाउट द प्लान, सडाओ आफ्टर रीचिंग डिड नॉट टेल एनीथिंग टू हाना, एज शी वॉज टोल्ड दैट इफ ही टोल्ड हिम हर एनीथिंग देन शी वुड बी फ्राइटेंड मोर. And this will be done within 1 or 2 days. So Sadao waited for them for 2 nights, but nothing happened. Then Sadao decided to ask to go. So he went to American and asked him and checked him, have a regular checkup, and asked him that he had to go and he would make all the arrangements for him. So he thanked Dr. Sadao for saving his life, and secondly he was saving his life for the second time as he is asking to for him to go away from here. At night he tied a boat near the shore, kept food in it, some clothes, water, and asked him to go from the back. He also told him to reach the island and wait for the Korean fishing boat which will take him to America. The next day he went to see General and told him about the man. So General told him that he will be rewarded for it when he come back home. He was thinking about those whom he himself was an American during he last of the studies. He suffered with influenza and his landlady who took care of him, but till he was not able to know why he saved his life. तो इस लेसन को पढ़ने के बाद में इतना तो समझ में आता ही है, अगर एक दूसरे के लिए ब्रदरहुड की फीलिंग्स रखनी हैं तो एक दूसरे से हमेशा तालमेल बना कर के रखना होगा. कोई इंसान अगर परेशान है तो हमें उसकी इंसानियत के नाते मदद करनी चाहिए. जैसा कि इस स्टोरी में डॉक्टर सडाओ ने ये दिखा दिया कि डॉक्टर के लिए दुश्मन या दोस्ती मायने नहीं रखती है, के बीच में फ़र्क नहीं करते हैं, बल्कि अगर उसकी जान अगर वो बचा सकते हैं तो सबसे पहले बीइंग अ डॉक्टर वो उसकी जान बचाते हैं। सडाओ को सर्वेंट्स ने काफ़ी क्रिटिसाइज़ किया, लेकिन उन्होंने उस पर भी ध्यान नहीं दिया, बल्कि इंसानियत के नाते उसकी जान बचाई। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द एंड ऑफ दिस लेसन। नाउ फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट टर्न वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग आवर नेक्स्ट सेक्शन, राइटिंग सेक्शन। टिल देन गो थ्रू द वीडियोस एंड लेसन्स वंस अगेन। वॉच द वीडियोस केयरफुली, कंसंट्रेट ऑन इट एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। Share and like the videos. Thank you.